they pay on the production of each turbine. It's just another crop that we harvest. It's much easier than harvesting our other crops. The wind is free. As long as the turbine is turning, we know we're gonna get paid.
From New York to North Dakota, American farmlands and badlands are turning into windswept power plants.
The United States has some of the best wind resources in the world. Just to calibrate you, North and South Dakota theoretically have enough wind to power the whole country. The challenge is tapping that and transmission and distribution, but if you look at the center of the country,